I think it's important for us to distinguish between a counterterrorism effort that is ongoing, dealing with Al-Qaeda and the remnants that still exist in the Fatah, creating platforms, taking targeted strikes where necessary, gathering intelligence. All that work has to be done, would have to be done even if the crisis in Iraq wasn't occurring. And there's no doubt that the problem in Syria is one that we've been paying a lot of attention to over the last couple of years. As you see jihadists coming in from Europe and as far as Australia to get trained and then going back into their home countries. This is something that we've been deeply concerned about.